The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
You must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth. Miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. A miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. I see. You wish to train yourself?
Back in the time that I lived below Bolotaria Castle, King Alan left on some strange business, then returned with horrible demons in tow. Soon, the land was ravaged by soul-starved madmen. My spine shudders just to think about it. If I did not have my miracle stone shard, keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived. If I did not have my miracle stone shard,
the monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee. The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what land still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The
Archstones were placed in the fringe lands that survive. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the Soul Arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes, we are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. The Archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short, and before long he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the Archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Alant once again roused the Old One.
Yo! How goes it? I am. Just messing with it. I am on the internet. Yeah, I am there. testing it out, man. Look at Lucy back there doing her thing, man, sleeping. Yeah, it's probably no good. Okay, I think I... Yes.
Here's
what I'm gonna do.